I'm very sorry. Really, I don't like to argue with people who are seeking sensational things, or perhaps diverted by interested cycles. But the reality is not so. The reality, there is a problem, and this is a political problem. So it is, we tried our best in going around Africa or elsewhere to promote a peace solution for these people and Ethiopia. But there are involvement of superpower, of course. It's not very easy. Therefore, unfortunate people remain sacrificed. Their interest, their freedom. It depends the people themselves, and of course the various important countries to understand the legitimacy of people for achieving their own freedom. You know, nothing is permanent in this world. No poverty is permanent, as well as prosperity is permanent. We, yes, are in difficulty, economical-wise, but we are trying our best to cope this, and of course, with the help of friends and with our determination, we hope to overcome.